Attention. For your comments and reception reports, please write to IBC at Europe.com. If you need more information about our station, visit IBC, Italian Broadcasting Corporation in English, to the world from Italy. Today, Italian shortwave panorama, the DX news for VCL, and 425 DX news for SWL and radio amateurs. You can write to IBC at Europe.com, your reception report, or post something on Facebook or Twitter. From Saverio Mazzetti, good listening to you all on IBC.
Shortwave listeners and the access from around the world. In this week's edition, which is number 90, we present a selection of logs about medium and shortwave stations received in Italy recently. This list of logs comes from the Italian electronic publication DX Fanzine, which you can see at www.dxfanzine.com. We hope that the reception of our program is good and that you will enjoy our show. We start our today's DX program from Belgium with RTBF, Radio Télévision Belge Française, from the transmitting center of the Wavre in Belgium on the frequency of 621 kHz on December 30 at 1755 hours UTC in French. The quality of reception was good. LBC News from London in the United Kingdom on the frequency of 1152 kHz on December 30 at 2350 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was fair. IM Radio from the north part of Italy on the frequency of 1350 kHz on December 31 at 0900 hours UTC in Italian. The quality of reception was excellent. Radio Manresa from Spain on the frequency of 1539 kHz on December 25 at 1758 hours UTC in the Catalan language. The quality of reception was good. Vahon FM from Den Haag in the Netherlands on the frequency of 1566 kHz on December 25 at 1705 hours UTC in Hindustani language. The quality of reception was fair. Rai Radio 1, that is the Italian free radio and television service throughout a transmitting center in Genoa in the northeast part of Italy on the frequency of 1575 kHz on December 25 at 1730 hours UTC in Italian. The quality of reception was good. Radio Progresso from La Habana in Cuba on the frequency of 4765 kHz on December 25 at 0415 hours UTC in Spanish. The quality of reception was good. La voz de tu conciencia from Puerto Lleras in Colombia, South America, on the frequency of 6010 kHz on December 25 at 0420 hours UTC in Spanish. The quality of reception was fair. Laser Hot Hits, that is a free radio station broadcasting probably from the United Kingdom on the frequency of 6205 kHz on December 25 at 0930 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was good. Radio Waves International, that is a free radio station broadcasting probably from France, on the frequency of 6245 kHz on December 24 at 1325 hours UTC in Italian. The quality of reception was good. Radio Laguna, that is a free radio station from Europe on 6260 kHz on December 25 at 0945 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was good. Radio Zwarte Panther on the frequency of 6267 kHz on December 24 at 1440 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was excellent. Radio Boomerang, it is also a free radio station from Europe on 6290 kHz on December 25 at 1020 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was excellent. Radio Marabou, this is a free radio station from Europe on 6310 kHz on December 25 at 1000 hours UTC in German language. The quality of reception was good. Radio Goofy, that is a free radio station broadcasting probably from the Czech Republic on the shortwave frequency of 6315 kHz on December 24 at 1330 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was good. Radio Bogusman is also a free radio station from Europe on 6325 kHz on December 24 at 1445 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was good. Radio Orion 2000 on the frequency of 6970 kHz on December 25 at 1005 hours UTC in English. The quality of reception was good. Radio Rajikaman, throughout a relay station in Chișinău in Moldova, on the frequency of 7580 kHz on December 25 at 1715 hours UTC in Farsi language. The quality of reception was good. Radio Guinea from Conakry in Guinea, Africa, on the frequency of 9650 kHz on January 1 at 0820 hours UTC in French, with a tempo 3-5-4-2-2. Vatican Radio, throughout the transmitting center in Santa Maria di Galleria in Italy, on the frequency of 965